Hello, I'm Dr. Gloria Horsley, I'm president of the Open to Hope Foundation, and I'm here with one of our Open to Hope writers, Laura Diehl. We wanted to talk about your new book.
How to give comfort and support to bereaved parents by taking a glimpse into our world of grief.
The reason I wrote it was because I kept finding, especially like on Facebook pages and things as grieving parents, how so many people don't get us, they don't understand. And a lot of us talk about how losing a child is like an amputation. Our daughter actually had an amputation at 3 years old, and so that's a really close thing to me because I knew what it was like for our daughter to live with an amputation. And you know, there are a lot of things you just don't think about. Same thing as a grieving parent. Unless you've been in that situation, you don't understand the day-to-day things that we deal with. Like when someone says, how many kids do you have?
Right.
How do you answer that? You know, I mean, for me, I have five. I have four here and one in heaven. Even the question, how are you? It's like by the time you run through all the answers you could give, it's like you're exhausted and you say, fine. You know?
Right.
So this book I really wrote for us grieving parents to be able to hand to someone and say, here, read this so you know what my life is like now, and then come and talk to me. And I actually even put a page in here, the opening, it says, so that they can write someone's name into it. This book is given to, and you can put their name in it, because I believe you to be a person of compassion who wants to know how to help bereaved parents.
Wow. Oh, what a fabulous idea.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
and
great book to get.
What really amazed me is that I have grieving parents that come to me and say, I'm so glad you wrote this book because it showed me I'm not going crazy. Because all of these things that we deal with and we don't understand, you know, we think we're going crazy.
So if you had one piece of advice for somebody to find hope again, what would it be?
I would say take one breath, one day at a time, and just keep going. And don't compare yourself to others, because we're all on our own timetable of grief. And so just take that breath, take that step, take that day, and just hang on to hope. And if you don't have hope, there are plenty of us other parents who have been right where they are, and they can get their hope from us.
Well, thank you so much for everything you do for Open to Hope and for being on our show today. And thanks for watching this YouTube. And we always want to remind you to visit us at opentohope.com. And also, if you've lost hope, lean on ours until you find your own. And God bless.